Just lost in the fabric of time and space. How wonderful!